I can do it, I see
you. Okay, hey, let's do that again.
Before we move on, so one more time, let's go through the sequence of events. At about 8:45 Eastern time, a plane crashed into the foremost of those towers that are the World Trade Center.
We have to report
now that it was a plane that crashed into the Pentagon, and we have a large fire at the Pentagon. The Pentagon is